This couple thought they were getting a beautiful Airbnb with skyline views in New York City, but when they got there, this is what they saw. A Times Square restaurant right on the other side of their bedroom window. Watch this.
See, this is the shade, but I need to shut it off because I'm scared to see it. Okay, look at this.
They were able to see people dining in the restaurant, but those in the restaurant couldn't see them.